Well, as you can see, I moved the spawn or the boss summons to the island. I summoned that bloody bacon daddy. Or bacon overlord. And then his father decided to join the fight. Now, I am hopelessly outgunned here. I'm not even hurting this thing. It's just painfully obvious that I'm gonna hit my ass whooped. Okay. So, what we are gonna do. Extremely quick, Lee. Yeah. Nope, not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. The only chance I've got here is if he spawns one of those griffins. And that I get a lucky shot in. And maybe. Maybe. Get it to tame up. Guys, listen, I'm not really I'm not very comfortable here. This is not gonna happen. I just don't have the guns at this stage to actually do this. Okay. What I am gonna do is the following. Instant time meet we can do now. So what we are going to do, I'm gonna leave that thing alone for now. I'm gonna look for an elemental alpha. Eternal Alpha Griffin, I think. They spawn. Right, they spawn the. I think they spawn the bacon tier or that overlord tier if you do kill them. That's a prime owl. Okay, so why is it spawning in the air? Is that part of the sample spawners? Yeah, okay. That's a spectral griffin. So we have to be very careful here. Okay, that's four. Let's see if we are a bit closer. Yeah, we're a bit closer. Hopefully we can get one of those, because with that I can work, that I can actually take the bacon overlord on with. The XPL. Bloody strong dino. Okay, now we're going to the other side of the map. What is this? What was that? That was a celestial griffin, eh? If I'm not mistaken. And where's my search bar? maybe. Ah, it's in that. There we go. Because they don't spawn naturally on Ragnarok, I had to use the sample spawners to get the griffins to spawn. For some reason, even if you the eternal version of the griffin doesn't spawn, it is inactive, it's not working. In all honesty, I think maybe I should have so a degenerate spawn. What is this? Degenerate. Okay, let's see what it is. No. Don't tell me it's that. Guys. Basically everything on the map just came for me now. Okay, yeah, it doesn't really matter, eh? go see if we can get another one. I'm going to be totally honest with you. On the last server I played on, I think it took me 142 tries. Get said griffin. And if I have to lose it now, I couldn't care less, because this, ladies and gentlemen, this is what it is about. That what you just saw, the Silver Knight, that is what we are here for. Getting that dino will give me the ability to basically take ARK apart. So, what is going to happen is do I have shoes on? Because I'm gonna run now. This is about the only. Right, second thing, I need insta-tame. So, that's alpha meat and an eternal prime meat. What the hell is that? Rubber creature. Dang. Okay, so I've got the meat. Eternal prime meat. Do I have an Anki? is up, good. Ankylosaurus. I want some alpha meat, please, my bro. And I want it quick. Very sweet. Right, so I've got the alpha meat. Serious, is that all? Okay, can we go now? Can we go now? Quickly. Thank you. All the blueprints in here. Okay, now we'll have to pick and choose. I just lost a very valuable dino. Let's see, what do we have in griffin? Just a normal old fire griffin key. I don't really care at this moment. I just want to go and dot that thing down. I think I know exactly how to do that. That is to say, if it is still alive. Right. Oh, man. It is very close to death. Okay, so we're going to do this. I'm going to do that. We're going to do this. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Sacrificing just to get that thing to go to sleep. Guys, you're gonna see what I mean, why I'm actually going for this. For those of you that knows Ark Eternal, you know that this is what they call the end game. Not that we're done yet. We still have a bunch of stuff to do, but now we can actually okay, hopefully by the time that I get there, it is going to or it would have gone to sleep, I don't know. I'm just a bit scared because there's a celestial there. There it is, as long as it stays there, I'm quite happy with it, as long as it stays there. Thank you. OK. Okay, chaps, moment of truth. This is actually the moment of truth. This is where everything changes. No more running around in the dark, scared of anything. This is where it all ends. Level 750. Welcome to the tribe, bro. I saw the orange of the origin raptor, 267 million health. And remember, this is not leveled. DPS. This is what we have been waiting for. Basically, what this does is actually opens up a bunch of stuff. Let's see if I can go back in. Armor stone. Let's see. Okay. Just gonna have a quick look, see if we can get, if this thing actually does damage to the Bacon Daddy. That's to say, if the Bacon Daddy is still here. It is damaged a bit, let's just heal it up quickly. I think the Bacon Daddy has despawned. No, he's still here. Okay, so let's see. So, not really doing that much damage. Some now. Still not really doing any damage. Maybe it's not so great. It's not that great. Oh well. Let's just check, see if we level it completely. Okay, might as well just check. I need to see what levels that this can bring out. Okay. So we're gonna go 50 more. the rest we're gonna put into damage. I need this thing to be as strong as possible. Gonna see exactly how strong in a few. That is an alpha. Oh boy. Okay. So I'm gonna take it back. You are very strong. Thank you. Okay, let's go back to Big Daddy. Let's go back to the. Let's see what it does. It's doing damage to the other. Okay, that looks better. Too close. I think he's got a that's a bad cost. them. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna take McThorny, yeah. And actually going to see if I can take on the Big Daddy with him. He's got a much better range. Okay, this is what I was afraid of. Okay, guys, Sure, I don't know. Let's go get the griffin. He's got a higher dot. This is really turning into a good joke. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. It is trapped. Well done, now it's actually going somewhere. Slowly but surely we are going to grind him down. I don't know what he summons in, or if you get a special summons when you kill him. I don't have an idea. This is actually the first time that I'm gonna do this. Okay, so we're taking about 15 mil off every time with the dots. I would say a good 50 mil. Still gonna take a while. That was a bad hit. That's another good one. Okay, down to 70 mil. Be careful here now. Don't want it to... Eternal baby potion. Okay, did anything else spawn? Nothing. There is something there. Nothing. Wait, bacon, Bigfoot. Bacon, Bigfoot. not interested in that. We are gonna go back home. Did we get anything from it? That is the main... That is all I want to know. Did I get something from it? Health potion, it's not here. Health potion, it's not here. So where is it? Is it on the... Okay, okay, so I can't find anything here. H.OET. Okay, so I can technically go tame that. I'm not really interested in that, to tell the honest truth. Yes, it's awesome. It's awesome when you need to take out a bunch of stuff at the same time, but it's not really very practical. I need you to come down to me so that we can plop you down here. Okay, then I need to go back to the island again to go and fetch the thorny dragon. And I see I got some nice highly advanced oh yes. Okay, so apparently that is what you get each and every single time that you kill old Big Daddy. Okay, now I'm really, really interested. Okay, guys. Next episode, we're gonna do a bunch of summons again. I just thought of this now. I am gonna do this quickly. I'm gonna do this quickly. Okay. Guys, from the back of old Bloomberg, yeah. I will see you in the next one. If you did like, press the button, please subscribe. Way more to come from this season. Check you later. Cheers.